So what is up, guys, and welcome to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Real or Nerdbox VR, and yeah, so let's go.
So what's up, guys, to another video, and today we're gonna be playing Minecraft again.
Thank you guys for 1k subscribers. It's been a while since I've started the videos, and now I'm finally reached 1,000 subscribers. So thank you. Now I've made a playlist of some of my old and some new videos for you guys.
Today we're gonna be playing Real Tag, and I have mods. This is the 2021 update, so it says that I'm banned. This isn't real, I'm not banned, and this is the 2021 autumn update. So yeah. Oops. Just let me. Okay, so we like that. So yeah, I have mods. So let's show these mods. The first one is scoreboard. Is it like the scoreboard if I was in the game? Details is like it says like I'm banned from this internet. I can disconnect in a game from a game if I was in a game. Map utilities. I'm gonna show you that right there in the tree. In the tree, platform entry makes me have platforms. Where is it? I can make it stick to me. Remove platform on release, the color and the size here, and then we have line arm entry. Woo! Which makes you have long arms. My real hand is here. My controller is here. But my in-game hands are here. You see? Right here. But my in-game hands are here. So yeah. So yeah. That's that, and yeah. Have the watch. And then we have Brav Monkey. Brav Monkey makes you stick to the thing you recently touched. So if it's enabled, if I touch the ground, it will make me stick to the ground. See? But if I touch a wall or something else, it will make me stick to that thing. So I can climb up better. Like this. And now I'm back in tutorial. Oh no no no! And if I touch the platforms, it will make me sit to the platforms. But if I release the platforms, yeah, I'm just gonna fly around and stuff. So let's turn that off for now. And then yeah. Woo. You can't play online. Because it's an old version, and yeah, we have details back, game settings. It's like the real game settings, name, color, turn, mic, group, and yeah, we have mod settings. Which is like custom backgrounds and monkey computer details, like your band and stuff, custom cues. Monkey command line and map loader. The map loader does. So this is what the map utility is for. So I can join a map. I can go to this portal. Join the map. These are not official Guerrilla Tag maps, and yeah, instead of going there to the portal, I can click on my watch, it's this map, and then I'm back here. And then there's this orb, which shows you the map. You can turn it around, which is really cool. You're there to put your head in it. It's very trippy. Woo. And yeah. There are different maps. And we have canyons. Woo. The crystal map thingy. And city and forest. This is the 2021 autumn update, so yeah, the mountains hasn't come yet, and yeah, it's the autumn update. So here by the mirror, hello, this is me. I can change light colors. I can change like a normal color on the computer. I can be gold here. Gold, this hacker thingy, camouflage, or just like a plain color. I like this. And the normal gray attack color, and the neon color. I was listed right now. Wait. And then there are these cosmetics. You can't have them. They are not here, they are just like modded cosmetics, but nothing. What's this? And yeah, these are the mods. Yeah, mountains hasn't come, and there isn't any parkour. So let's turn on long arm. Woo. Oops. Okay, so, and there is this glitch with platforms. Let's just make the platform stick on my hand. Oh, so now they stick, and if I put my head on it like this, I can actually fly. You see, it's a glitch. So let's try going outside of the map while flying. So yeah. Let's load city. It's not loaded. Let's make it not stick. Okay. So let's try again. Fly up. select this. Let's make them stick to them. Well, it's not flying. Yeah, so now I'm outside of the map. Lottery. Let's load city real quick. Oops. Load in, come on. Okay, so it has loaded in. Now I turn go on top of the city map. And yeah. There is trainings. Let's try to jump here. Well, it isn't a solid. So yeah. Ooh. I can get stuck here. And yeah, here is gonna become the mountains map. So yeah, that was it for today's video, guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next one. Bye.
So what's up, guys, to another video, and today we're gonna be playing Minecraft again. So this time I wanna show you something really cool. I built a house! Yeah! No, I'm joking. That's not what I wanted to show you. I wanted to show you this. My city. My own city. You know, my grandpa was... He was very, very rich. And he was like famous, like super famous, and he gave me money to build my own city. Isn't that cool? Look, I've got my own house. Like, nobody can do something about it. A house in a city, in the middle of the city, some buildings, hotel, cinema, but we'll get to that later. But so yeah, this is my city. Guess what it's called? It's called Goofy City, and there are already people here. So I wanna show you my city that I built. And we're gonna start off with my house. That house was built by Rob. Rob is my friend, he's editing this right now. So this is my house. You know, nice stuff. TV with a sofa. You know, look. Chill, you know. This is my house, you know, pretty chill. And I have a backyard with a own hot tub. Oh yeah, isn't that cool? Well, maybe not, but you know, I still have my own city. Okay, so you know, a hot tub. I'm just gonna show you guys the other buildings. What should we start with? Maybe these buildings. You know, they're just normal buildings, you know. Nothing much, you know. I'm gonna show you an example what they are. Okay, you go up. It takes time, but it's kind of fun, you know. Whoa, look at me, guys. Should I parkour to there? I don't think so. Maybe here. No, that's lower. But you can see the whole entire city from up here. I'm gonna try to do parkour from up here. Parkour! Ouch. But I'm gonna go now. So let's go to the cinema or movie theater, whatever you would call it, but I call it movie theater. You know, we get your tickets here. And look at my awesome movie. Look at it. It's awesome. You know, you go up here, you sit, you know. And what's that? Oh, I'm gonna show you. This is a employee only area. So that's why there's no employees here. But this is like the thing that shows the movie. But also, if you are an employee or only employee of the month, gets to sit here, relax, look at the movie, and check everything is alright. But that only includes the employee of the month. You heard that, Bob and Rob and Timmy and Jimmy. So it's a pretty cool city. I mean, this is, guess what this is? It's a hotel. You go in here, you get your keys, you go up here. Excuse me, is there anyone here? Okay, one is here. You know, you sleep, you have a table here, and that's it. That costs like $100. Now we are going to, guess what that is? That's a mall. You know, that's a mall. Yeah, I don't really know why I said it like that, but it's a mall. This building is my favorite part because look, there is food. Hey, I told you no Pokemon Go while you're working. Hello. Oh my god, I'm gonna fire half of them. You're gonna be employee of the month, sir. What's your name? You're gonna be employee of the month. Oh, okay, nice name. You're gonna be employee of the month. And you see, this is a restaurant. You know, you get that meat. And then tables. Look. I am eating here. Don't disturb me. And then, look what you have. You have some clothing stores. You know, nice. Nice stuff. You know, you have a pizzeria here. You have a pizza place here. You know. No. It's good, you know. I recommend the food. I told you, no TikTok dancing. Okay, well, I guess. Here, right, and right there is the employee of the month. And another clothing store. You know. But that's basically it. I just like the food, though. He's gonna 100% be the employee of the month. Tell me what movie you want to see later, okay? So, that's basically it for today's video. It wasn't real much, I'm still working on it, you know, but please, 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 don't forget to like and subscribe, and...
I'll be ranking different exercise VR games, and yeah, so let's begin. So first up we have Sports Scramble, and then Final Soccer, Beat Saber, Creed, Rise to Glory, and the most famous and well-known Gorilla Tag. Now, don't get me wrong, but Gorilla Tag has a great place in my heart because it was one of my favorite Twist games before. But due to the community and the recent updates, I'm not playing it as much. But it's a great game for exercise and to have
you don't know
fun on my tag is it's a game where you have different locomotion, which means like instead of your feet you use your hands. Now I guess I have to put Gorilla Tag on the B tier. Sports Scramble. This game is very fun. I've played it for a while now. So I recorded some gameplay for you guys. Hope you enjoy it.
So guys, I'm here. This is Sports Scramble, so yeah. So really quick, because I don't wanna make the video too long. Start.
Welcome back to Sports Scramble. Yeah. Remember to visit the Hall of Champions to find out how to earn all of the possible trophies.
Yes, nobody cares, blah blah blah. We have tennis. Let's do that first. On the serve. He saw that. Did he see that? I'm super good at Sports Scramble. Out. I'm not as good in baseball, so... yeah.
Well, let's try that again. Here comes the serve. A baseball's in play. Point.
Bro, this...
service champ. Your opponent is now serving.
The robot player is so bad though. I'm gonna be touched.
And the serve.
I have to do this.
And the racket change. Four.
I have a golf club. Playing tennis with a baseball ball. and a golf club. Baseball bat. I'm gonna defend the baseball. No, it's baseball bat,
it's a
and
slice.
A baseball ball that makes a combination which makes him.
And the serve
makes him have an advantage on me.
It's a disc.
What the? Yes, it was out. Like, bro,
service.
Get on my level.
It is now.
Get on my level, bro.
Here comes the serve.
And bro, it's a disc.
It's an accelerator ball. Bringing the heat.
Hey. Yeah, let's go.
The serve. It's a table tennis ball.
What?
Point. Service check. Your opponent is now serving.
With this. Okay. Just playing golf.
And the serve. And the net has been raised.
How should
swing
I...
Swing and a miss.
Swing it with a golf club.
And the serve. It's a foot... soccer ball.
Out.
Good try.
I heard. Did you hear what he said?
Service change.
He was gonna say football, but he said soccer ball. Like, that actually hurt me. It's called football.
Here comes the serve.
Not his soccer ball.
That golf ball gives you an equipment match.
It's a golf ball with the golf.
Out.
Club.
Here comes the serve.
It's a golf ball.
Let.
Bro, I swung.
Here comes the serve.
Right back.
A fish is in play?
It's a fish. How should you play with the fish?
Service change. Your opponent is now serving.
Let's make this go fast enough.
And the serve.
More things to do.
It's a birdie.
Ooh.
Point.
And the serve.
No, it's like.
Point.
Match. Service change. It's now your serve.
Okay, I gotta make this count. Come on.
Here comes the serve.
Come on.
Fault.
Let's try that again.
No. Come on.
Here comes the serve. A beach ball is in play.
Out. You've won.
Yes.
The
yes.
Congratulations.
Like, bro, get on my liver. So right.
Please move to the designated area to continue play.
Yeah, let's go. You do.
Holy! Game on! Let's hit!
Error like sports trouble, baby. Let's see. Five.
3, 2, 1.
Basketball. A block of cheese. Strike. Close. American football. Not soccer. No, I'm not football. Boom. So close. Strike!
Strike! You are the gold ball!
Landmines. Strike. So close. That one pin. That one pin. Let me get that. Oh, golden ball. I can see your reflection. Oh, I just missed the ball. I have 8,000 points. 4,000 points.
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
I doubled him. I literally doubled him.
Three, two, one.
Pineapple. No, pineapple. Can you be in the sports? Sorry. This is... That's what this was called. Pineapple. Tennis ball. Oh. Pineapple. Pineapple. This thing.
Six, five, four, three,
come on,
two,
don't give me that one.
You won! Great job!
Surround this one.
So, Sports Tremble is a great game, though it deserves a B tier. Yeah. So, Final Soccer is a goalkeeping game. I find it very fun. You get some exercise, and it gets harder and harder over time.
Here he is, rather nervously, I would say.
Get on my lips! So
well, he doesn't look all that confident.
Oh, okay, let's try this time. But please don't forget to like and subscribe and turn to your favorite VRP.
He's made the save!
Hey!
The goalkeeper saved
it! I would turn final soccer AC tier. 4. Beat Saber. It's a very fun game, you get lots of exercise, and the game is about you have two sabers and you slice these cubes. And it gets more challenging with some levels like this one and some easier. Well, Beat Saber is an automatic S tier. Creed Rise to Glory is a boxing game, and you definitely get some exercise, as you can see. I definitely recommend it. Okay, I'm ready. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is it! The fight you've all been waiting for! In the blue corner, Dwayne Rhino Reynolds!
Dwayne Reynolds. 25 wins
corner,
by knockout.
Adonis Hollywood.
He's a champion.
Creed.
No, I'm better. Yeah. It's a name.
The wait is over, folks. The fight is ready to begin.
Oh.
Let's kick this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Here we go, boxing fans. The moment you've all been waiting for.
Move controllers.
Three, don't hurt. To his opponent.
Ain't letting him hit me.
One, two, three, four.
Don't let up. One punch at a time.
That blow sends Creed stumbling towards the ropes.
Probing for an opening.
So Creed is a S tier, and I didn't have time to put more games, so please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
What's up, guys, and welcome to another video. Today we're gonna be playing Job Simulator, and we're gonna finish Sword Clerk in this video. So yeah, let's begin. And this time I will not be throwing as much stuff. Okay, so we need to get rid of this.
Hello, human. Bin. Welcome to an accurate simulation of
convenience store clerk.
No. Yes. Okay, so let's start. And you see, I got it. The cameras, yeah. Mustard.
Oh, my little angel. Put that nice, healthy banana up there for the human.
Oh, you like bananas. Okay. Ring it and then put it in.
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little bot's room.
Okay, you go.
Sugar! Hey, there. Sugar! Sugar! Give me sugar!
Well, no, I'm not gonna give you sugar for free. Okay, you can have this pink stuff. Tastes like pink. The symptom, nausea, burning heart, but literally this is not, this is a medicine, not a tasty beverage. Okay, so you can have
that is not sugar.
You can have some gigabyte virus freedom, you know, it's virus free.
Yummy! More!
I told her it's virus free or sugar free. Okay, so let's give her this. Let's give you this bottle.
Yummy! More! More!
Yes. And then what should I give her? A bite and a half out of 20. So yeah. And then your hat is going on while spot.
Alright, human. Sorry about the wait. Have you rung up our order?
Yeah, about the hat. That's not mine. Okay, so I should scan the items I gave her, so these. No. Okay, so that. Then her hat, and then price overflow. No, so yeah. Give me $1 million.
Dearie, why don't you hand the human the money?
Whoa, money? Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling?
I didn't do anything.
You did the right thing, Mini-Human.
I just did her hat.
Just do whatever the customer or their children wants, and make sure you always grab that money.
Yes. Oh, you see that? Well, hey dude, what's up?
Yo, this place is looking sick! But you know what it needs? More maximum energy branding.
Oh yeah, dude.
Yeah, that's the one! Let's max this thing out!
Yeah.
I gotta run to the bathroom,
sorry, no.
I'm counting on you to really push the envelope on this thing.
Well, just back off a little bit. Oh, he needs to use the bathroom. So let's fix this, so yeah, let's put it like right here, kind of yonky, and then not many of you actually know this, but you can turn maximum energy into ultra maximum energy. So yeah, so let's drink it. Taste actually good. Carbonated energy liquid causes extreme vomiting and humans. Well, I didn't know that, so sorry. And then the normal drink, and then yeah, seizures and humans. But
if you're all done, just hit that button and let's lock this thing in.
Yeah, dude. Okay, so yeah, now everybody's gonna see that.
Jimmy!
Over here!
I need something for, cleaning. Gotta clean up here.
Oh.
Pass me something! Anything!
That's. Well, maybe. Cup noodles will work. I can't eat it.
Nice I touch. Guess I can make this work. Yeah, I'll be out maybe in a second. This.
Take that newspaper. You can also use it.
Alright, much better. Let's see this display, human. Alright, looking good. And now we're on brand, baby. Boom! Peace out, human.
Okay, so human, $1,000. No, $10,000. And then go.
Oh, I just got back from jogging, and oh man, do you have something to replenish my electrolytes?
Yes, actually. Not from here, but let's see, not here. Oh, here. So we have. Not
oh,
this, I opened
this,
it.
This maximum energy stuff, looks new, right?
Yeah.
It looks like you have to shake it. Can you shake it?
Yeah. Look, it's ultra
much. All right, that looks good.
Sorry.
Hurry up and scan it.
I thought
I need
you were
drink already.
Max energy.
All like right, that. All right. Here's your money. Take it. Take it.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, I feel energized! So energized!
Oh, look at what's happening. That wasn't my fault.
Back before the universal credit system, some humans had more money than they knew what to do with and struggled to find ways to spend it.
I need to
hello, human. Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me stuff. Whatever's good.
Okay, so I think for you, I'm gonna need to give you a comic book about Batman. I'll bring it up. Yeah. And then,
oh, yeah, oh no, that's cool. How about a couple more things?
Well, yeah, I think maybe like some maximum energy. This much mustard. Okay, so. No, not this one. But wait, it's special. $2 million. Yeah.
Perfect! Here's a bunch of money. Keep the change.
Well,
nothing like a little retail therapy.
And
make sure you grab their money.
So let's put the one. And then, yes, we have this currency, it's 5. And then, yeah. Yes. Fragile.
This is your weekly delivery, stuff on the shelves and stuff.
What?
Well, there you go, you know the drill. Gum on the gum rack, magazines on the magazine rack, put stuff where it goes, get us ordered.
Yes, yes. Okay, this here. And then this here. And then. Oh, sorry. See you later, bye.
Oh wow, look at you go. Taking the box now. See you later.
Hey, I don't have any money. Is there anything in there I could have for free?
Actually, no.
How about those popsicles
like
in the freezer?
Like this.
If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
Well, I mean, like, not everybody can do that. You know, if I went to a store and they were gonna throw out things, they would just throw them out.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something. If you're able
me
to.
Me neither.
Could I get a bit of change, too?
Oh my god. Where's the change? It's a quarter.
Wow, thanks. You're a real good person. No problem. We going now.
The door is out there.
Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you.
You can't do that, Robot. You can't.
You can give me something.
This is stealing.
Just give this boss something. Preferably not something especially valuable.
No, I'm not going to give him something valuable. Okay, so let's see. Maybe something like this. And then, you know this.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Sometimes it was necessary to make special deals with customers like this to assure their repeated patronage.
But guys, I think it was it for today's video, and see you in the next one. Bye.
So, are you ready? You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
That's it.
Yes.
Ready? Go.
Bro, I'm gonna make you fly.
Okay, this is. I think.
Yo, bro, are you flying?
Not yet. Yes, no.
Yeah, we're flying now.
We're flying. What? No. What? Yes. Oof. Yes. Yeah, I think is that enough?
Never give up.
No.
Never back it down. Never give up.
Okay, so he's welded.
Oh,
yeah, he's
God.
Welded. He's welded. He's welded. Welded. Welded.
And his name is John C.
Self defense. Wait a minute. You was oh headshot. That one was smooth. Today we're gonna be playing Nervebox VR, and yeah, so let's begin. We've been playing a bit, like not too much, just a bit, and yeah, let's try out some things. I've seen some people do this. Can you just hold them up for me? So you have the weld gun. This thing welds anything, and this is a shopping cart. Okay. So let's weld this jetpack gun thingy to the shopping cart. Okay, that's welded. And then just like this onto shopping cart. And then that's welded too, as you can see. And yeah, you have all sorts of guns and melee weapons, a baseball bat, punching enemy, rifle enemy, shopping cart, and PC base plate, and yeah. So we don't need this anymore. So let's try it out. You can speak, by the way. This, I'm with my friend today. Oh. No. We don't need that. We need.
Put it. For looks.
Hey, boy.
Put it for looks. Oh, yeah.
Wait, where's the rifle? The holding gun. Okay. Let's weld this sword onto it.
Not in the middle.
Where?
Here.
Bro. Okay, so I just weld it. Yeah, that's good.
Oh my god, this is. Wait, do another one. Do two.
No. Yeah, well, let's do this.
Bro, why is this lagging, bro?
Leave it!
Alright, bro, I'm a dog.
No.
I'm home.
Okay, so like that.
Why is this moving, bro?
It's persist. It's persist.
Oh, fuck.
Yes.
I'm gonna hold it. Yeah.
Well, bro, that works. Yeah, that works. That works. Yeah.
Alright.
Not
why
the best.
Why
are
you the other one? Okay. Alright, get on.
No, thumbnail. Okay, guys, so just quick thumbnail. That's just enough. I guess, yeah, so who's gonna do one side of it and who's gonna?
Me. You.
Okay,
yeah,
let's
you
take
can.
Turns. Let's take turns.
Okay.
Okay. So, are you ready? You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
That's it?
Yes.
Ready? Go. Whoa.
Bro, I'm gonna make you fly.
Okay, this is. I think.
Yo, bro. Are you flying?
Not yet. Yes, no.
Yeah, we're flying now.
We're flying.
What?
No.
Oh.
Wait. Let's spawn in some NPCs. Let's spawn in some NPCs. Bring it over. Let's bring this punching NPC. Yeah. No, my pen. Let's bring him over. Wake up! It's time for school! Wake up!
Bro. Come here. No. Don't fight, stranger. Stranger danger.
Bro, no. I have a great idea.
Put him in there. Yo, put your sword at him.
Wait. Okay, let's yeah, bring it over. No, let it be. I'm gonna stab it. I'm gonna do something to it, you know. Family. Bro, this is possessed. Yes.
Come on, get him.
Yes. Yeah, I think.
Never give up.
It's amazing. Oh, that
put him in there, bro. We're gonna buy you. Wield him.
The wielding drum. Yes.
Wield him. I'm gonna hold it up.
Okay, so he's welded.
Oh,
yeah, he's
God.
Welded. He's welded. He's welded.
Come on.
Bro, what just happened? I think we like the. Well, let's let him be, or I'm just gonna throw him away. We don't need him.
Wait, stop.
Spawn in the drive. Spawn the drive to
drive. Wait, high five. I think you can high five this game.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait. Let's spawn in a punch enemy.
Help me.
He's mine. You don't pay child support. You have never paid child support. Team is mine.
Bro, this slave doesn't work.
Pay child support. You never paid your child support. Team is mine. Ain't that right to me?
This is what happens when he doesn't want to work, bro.
No. Team is mine. Okay, you can have Timmy. He's possessed.
Hit him.
Come here. He didn't do his homework.
Let me get him. Yeah, do you want to bully? Do you want to bully one of them?
Okay, look, so there's. Let's. I'm gonna take Japan. Yo.
And his name is John C.
Is still running.
Check this out. Yo, look at me.
That's not child. That's not family.
No, he was eating lollipop, guys. Don't worry.
Yeah, he had the lollipop. No, he had the rose in his pants. And, oh, you see that? Come here. Okay, so he doesn't want to go. Let's try the rifles and the pew pew. I don't wanna see.
I'm gonna get the blade, all right?
Wait a minute. Hey, what can we do? Let's do a scenario, okay? Yo, take your weapon.
Bro, I'm gonna get suppressed. Why not?
AKM.
Yeah, we're gonna bully some kids today.
AKM. American schools. American schools. American schools.
Yo, bro. American schools. Oh God. How do you reload this shit, bro? How do you reload?
Let me see. Here. Hold it and thread it down. Wait a minute, bro. Let's spawn in some more.
There. Alright, get some more. This is cool shooting, man. American. Who do you go for?
Yo, this is a robbery. I mean, this is American. Self defense. Wait a minute. Come on. Self defense, okay? Self defense. Oh, yes. Self defense, baby. The American way. Self defense, the American way. He's fighting back! He's fighting back! Yo, no, I need to do. Let's build the fort out of crates and cardboard boxes.
Okay, bad. All right.
No, that, not the barrel, or we can't use it. But
we can use a barrel, alright.
Okay, so let's start off here. Yo, spawn in some more cardboard boxes. Let's build the cardboard for it.
Yo.
Yeah. What the? No. 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 No,
I removed the menu.
My fort, bro.
Bowling, bro.
No.
Bowling.
No, don't you. Hey. Why? Bro. Stupid. What the fuck?
No. You think you're the king?
Bro, stop with the memes, bro. Nikkei, her team.
Okay. Mods nuke his house.
And that guy. No. And blow up his fucking house.
Okay, I know how to build the foot house.
I want a piece of crate for me, bro. Please. Just let me.
Jeez. Crowbar, clean your own stuff. Okay, let's see. You think you're the king? I'm the king.
Bro, I'm the king.
Okay, that. Why, bro? Come on, you're just making it hard for me to get content.
About right.
Guys, please like and subscribe. That would help me out a lot. So I don't have to deal like people would like. You think you're the king? I'm the king. It's amazing.
You're the king. I'm the king.
That's legit. That's legit. Yeah, it's fun in it, Timmy. Bro, I can't spawn in a... Ooh, dodge that. I can't spawn in anything. Well, I could spawn in a... You think you're the king? I'm the king. Well, you know what? I'm just... I have a ladder. Double amount of power. So. I'm undefeatable. Bro, I found Daisy 09 in Nerdbot. Oh my god, is that Daisy 09 in Nerdbot? Bro, I can't spawn in this one. You can't. Why? Get a life. Bro, I can't spawn in easy. How do I remove I think we should restart the... Because we've spawned in too many things. No, I can't pull it back. The green and the A team. A. Too bad. Yo, I'm not even holding the gun. Bob doesn't know how to load it. You know what? No. No.
I'm gonna give you time, boy.
I'm the main character. Yeah, I can't seem to get this to... Yeah. Ha. I'm bulletproof. Self-defense. Self-defense. No.
Oh,
I thought I was for the team, the blue and the blue. Oh yes. Really. Bro, I was super low. Doesn't even know how to load it. Like, why? That's what you did. No. Bro, give me back off. Don't kill them. Or don't. Oh, for your hair. Yeah, this is debate, like, it's, I trapped. Hey, hey, this is their bait, this is their bait. Like, they get attracted to it or something. Hey, boy.
Give me that back. I have that.
Who is shooting? Oh, he's shooting. Wake up in the morning, I got Minecraft on my mind. AK-47. Don't try that again on me. You hear me? Don't ever try that again on me. I wake up in the morning, I got Minecraft on my mind. AK-47. Fine. You wanna go, bro? Yes, hit your dimension top. Yes. Oh, hit that. That one was cool. That one was cool. Yo, Timmy. Oh, you see Jimmy here. Outlast Timmy with his rifle. Don't do that. Oh, hit that. Them by myself, like, why would
nothing to go?
Bro, really think he's the main character. For the mean, the green, and the A team. Oh, bro, no. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. T-bag. That's what I thought. Yo, hands up.
Oh, no. Oh,
I wake up in the morning. Hey, yo. So I don't kill you. Say Minecraft on my mind.
Okay.
Say Minecraft on my mind.
Minecraft.
No, I wake up in the morning. I got Minecraft on my.
Man, you just got easied.
Like, why, bro? Why? Yes, I have this. The best planners, just to. Yeah, dude. Oh, he's here.
Hey, I need to go.
Where? Should we just end the video here?
Yeah, because I need to go, bro.
Yeah.
Do outro.
Well, we need to do.
I need to.
So that was it for today's video, guys. Please leave. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And that was it for today's video. Peace out. Bye.